Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. After losing Kevin Durant to the Golden State Warriors last year, the Oklahoma City Thunder traded for Paul George and Carmelo Anthony this offseason. With Russell Westbrook playing with two All-Stars now, he signed a 5-year, $205 million contract extension on Durant's birthday. As George revealed, Westbrook's extension will absolutely factor into his own free agency decision. Anthony did not want to answer those questions as he has a player option, according to Royce Young of ESPN. "I'm gonna tell you right now, I'm not even answering those questions," Anthony said. "I don't even want to touch those questions right now. I don't even want to alter my focus and my vision right now, being in training camp and trying to get things rolling, trying to re-establish something here." After a full offseason of trade rumors, one of the last things Anthony is probably focused on is his player option. While Anthony thought he was going to be traded to the Cleveland Cavaliers or Houston Rockets earlier in the offseason, the New York Knicks ultimately moved him days before the start of training camp. Heading into the 2017-18 NBA season, there is plenty of excitement in Oklahoma City. Considering who they had to give up for two All-Stars, general manager Sam Presti deserves a lot of credit for how he has been able to surround Westbrook with George and Anthony just 1 year later. While it may take time to gel together, the Thunder will be looking to dethrone the defending champion Warriors.